Hey, I like elephants. I've always liked elephants. I could be a Democrat or a Republican, but I do like elephants.
Couple of swells, we stop at the best hotels, but we prefer the country far away from the city smells. We're a couple of sports, the pride of the tennis courts. In June, July, and August, we look cute when we dress in shorts. The Vanderbilts have asked us up for tea. We don't know how to get there, no siree. We would drive up the avenue, but we haven't got the price. We would skate up the avenue, but there isn't any ice. We would ride up a bicycle, but we haven't got a bike. So we'll walk up the avenue, yes, we'll walk up the avenue, and to walk up the avenue's what we like. Wall Street bankers are we, with plenty of currency. We'd open up the safe, but we forgot where we put the key.
Oh, no!
We're the favorite lads of girls in the picture ads. We'd like to tell you who we kissed last night, but we can't be cats.
The Vanderbilts are waiting at the club. But how are we to get there? That's the rub.
We would sail up the avenue, but we haven't got a yacht. We would drive up the avenue, but the horse we had was shot. We would ride up a trolley car, but we haven't got the fare. So we'll walk up the avenue, yes, we'll walk up the avenue, yes, we'll walk up the avenue till we're there.
Hey, Shays and Judy Garland and Gene Kelly. And boy, are they terrific. Two stars of NBC television, Harry Groner. I mean, that was a neat number. Plays Ralph on Dear John, and Arleen Sorkin, known to daytime drama fans as Calliope Jones on Days of Our Lives.